Well, hello there. This is S&G. I'm sitting in Cold Valley right now. I'm trying to wait for my partner, TNT. He seemed to have dropped some bait and somewhere along the trail. So he's trying to go get it. And it's a pretty nice day out here. The temperature's probably 15. Here, Cold Valley might be 10, but we just caught an ermine. I think TNT has it in his machine. But we haven't had any other luck. We've seen some ermine tracks, some marten tracks, and a few fox tracks up high up on the hill. But a few things new here. We got, I got a new machine. Oh, she's a beaut. You can see it there. I get you here. It's an okay machine. It overheats every quarter mile, but and it slides around a lot. On the track is a little bit slippery, but I think I made the worst trade of my career getting this one and trading it for a little 120. But you win some and you lose some, and it's about due my time to lose a little. And we'll see what happens with this machine. It might be left out here in Cold Valley. And maybe we have to ride two-man gay back. We will see when TNT comes back, or if he comes back, I might be hiking out of here. We brought machete along. It's nice to bring machete. We had to chop up the meat in case the wolves decide to come around, that we could go ahead and chop up the wolves. We've seen probably, I'd say 13 moose out here today and some bulls. And we've seen a couple ptarmigan. Travis tried to go ahead and chase down with a 9mm and bust a cap in it, and we never did see it. Hard for him to shoot. He's got one hand, and hard for me to walk. I got one leg, and we're kind of on injured reserve on this trip, and we're hoping that TNT don't get in the doghouse today. He kind of went undercover today and just told his wife that he was not going trapping, and here he is out with S&G trapping, so he's probably going to get in trouble, but that's okay. It's a new year coming up, and he'll just start over again, back in the doghouse, like usual. The old white, he's down in Arizona. He's down in the sun, and we're up north checking the trap line, and he's bathing in the sun and swimming in the pools and lounging in the hot tubs and watching hockey. And old B&B's, you guessed it, sitting at home watching the baby sit there on his tummy, sleep. So that's what those guys are doing, and we hope that they're having as much fun as we are out here in the wilderness. It's our second time out here in the day trapping. I'm going to go ahead and sit here and wait for old TNT. See if he comes back. All right. So long from up north.